Hello, I was muted.
Yeah, like always, you don't want to talk to us.
To us?
Yeah, me and you.
Oh. I thought you were referring to yourself as more than one person. I was like, oh.
No, I'm not that crazy.
I knew you were crazy, but...
No, like we haven't reached the level of
craziness.
So, which
Oscars is it today?
You opened it? She...
What happened?
You put it on open league. I'm like, I don't know if we're ready for that. I think it's a tournament.
Yeah, we're in the tournament, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You ready for this? Dude, we're ready for that. Ready, my ass. Didn't mean to go on mute again. It is freezing outside, Joskers, and tomorrow it's going to feel like negative 16 because we're supposed to have an extremely windy day.
Gross.
Yeah. I woke up this morning and I went to my car and I was like, holy fuck, I should not have showered right before I fucking walked outside. It was like crazy cold.
You feel like shrinking?
Dude, my whole fall, I like literally turned into like a human icicle. Like I could feel like my hair like. It was so cold this morning. I got in my car and it just said zero. I was like, that's not good.
By the way, you need to ready up, my dude.
I'm not in front of the television. That's why I didn't ready up. Tell me when I'd ready it up. Tell me when we start playing. Because I'm at the window, because if I do it in the one where the TV is, the wind is going to blow all this smoke back in. Because it's rather windy out there.
Are you permission to smoke inside the house?
No. That's a bad move, Chaskers. That's how you get a bad habit.
Yeah. No, you don't freeze.
I'm not freezing right now.
Yeah, I guess.
Debunked your theory, huh? Okay, I'm coming back. I played a game of Rocket League this morning before I went to work, super early, Chaskers. And I was like I hadn't played in a long time in a 1v1, and I was losing 5-0 with like 2 minutes and like 10 seconds left, and the dude just kept talking shit to me like I missed an open net, and he was like, nice shot, like he was just doing like the subtle like asshole jabs to me. Then I scored, and I was like, all right, just don't say anything. I wanted to say something, but I was like, don't say anything, Joe, because, like, karma's going to come back to get him. Dude, I came all the way back to tie the game with 0 seconds left. I scored at the buzzer to tie the game, and then it goes into overtime, and I was like, please, baby Jesus, let me score so I can just fucking flood this dude with trash talk in the chat. And then I won, because he fucked up and he missed like a wide open shot, and I just dribbled it all the way in for the goal, and I just continuously wrote like, nice shot, what a save.
You got banned.
Oh my god. Nah, you gotta be smart about what you say now, because they can ban you for like a long time if they actually, depending on what you say.
Yeah, I know.
But I like Rocket League. I don't want to get banned. We had a friend get banned for like 2 months because he was like a repeat offender.
Was that friend Happy Ones?
No. He's not that bad. He doesn't usually talk shit. It, you know what I've noticed too is the higher level gameplay you're at, the less people talk shit. It's usually not to, like, be rude to them, but it's usually, like, the bum-ass players that are the ones talking shit. Mm-hmm. And rightfully so. I was losing to a bum. I'm not even going to pretend like I wasn't. But I came back on that fucker. Oh god. What? What just happened? I have no ammo. I'll do this. Hopefully he's got some. He does not. Excuse me. Governor? That was a downed guy, right? There's a guy way the fuck out there. I don't know if I have any long range enough to get him. What? I've only hit him for 50. He's got no shields now, though. He's running. I hit him again. Nice. Dude, this guy sucks. You good over there, boo-boo?
Nope.
Okay, I'm on my way. Where's he at?
They're right on me. They killed him.
Knock pussy.
There's another one. Another one. Well, I don't know what I'm looking at.
You gotta be shitting me. Get away from me, you stupid fucking wolf. Are you shitting me? This is gonna be a tough one. Fuck. Oh god. Well? A we in circle? Like our banners?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that a rift?
Mm-hmm. Nope. Someone just captured that thing.
Yeah, that's okay. Oh, no, 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 no. No!
Is it?
What just happened?
I got distracted.
I think that them shooting at me causes another team to fight them. What's that
Just left there. Yeah, no worries. Like, nobody saw me. And then 2 seconds later, like, fuck.
Please don't be a giant cliff, because there we go, we're all right. Am I not going to be able to get us?
We have 7 seconds. There's a car right there.
Tell you what, it's real hard to steer. Sucks,
30 seconds.
My game's lagging like crazy. I got them, right? Did I get them? Oh my god, dude. This get dude, if you could see what I'm seeing. No. No, Choskers. Don't think a dirt bike's gonna help me because I'm not gonna be able to control that shit. Come on, man. Just fuck off.
Next one is inside the circle there.
There was a person in that building.
Don't look at them, just go for the rest of this one.
I'm not trying to look at them, it just drifts because I have fat fingers.
Just like, bro, like, we have
Dude, I'm not trying to.
the
Like, if he looks like straight up or to the right or the left, that is not on purpose. That is just like happening by accident.
Yeah, like, at this point, we have no
Dude,
time.
when they were shooting me, my character looked straight up at the sky. I was like, oh god.
Let's see that person right there.
Give us all your fucking loot. Okay, I wanna do my shit right now because we need. Ooh, a pistol lamp, I need that. Somebody just shot at me. People are fucking trying to nade me. Oh god, I have people all over. What's happening? Fine, dude. I'll fucking deal with you. bitch.
Fuck, the truck is not here.
How far is this circle?
Pretty far.
Fuck. I may be in trouble here unless I can find meds.
I love you, though.
I'm not near you. I also have people on me. There's a guy fighting me right now. I can't even take damage or I'm fucked. Where are you, you little fucking cocksucker? Let's go. Yes, he had bandages.
I didn't go.
Yes. Bro, let's go. I'm gonna wait till you get out to the last one. I hear a balloon.
Mm-hmm.
Like right above us.
I heard it too. I'm not stopping, dude.
No, I know. I got a mini for you whenever we do stop. Right here. I'm getting out. Meds everywhere right here. Getting those other minis. Let me do my last perk here. I see a big pot, I think. Yeah, I do.
There's another big part.
I'm carrying minis as the med.
There's minis though.
I get six. I got six of them. And I got a spray just in case we get in a dicey situation like the last one.
I have absolutely nothing long range.
I have a burst. A green burst.
And I flying west.
I see him. Yeah, at the rocks. There's a bunch of them.
There. I'll open this care package over here.
See them chasing them right now. Fuck, my fault, Troskers.
Okay. Take my ship.
We're going for it, baby. How much does this hit for?
No, what? No.
No?
It's like... Like, you're not gonna be able to...
There's nowhere to get you.
So I did. Like, fucking run, I think.
I don't want that team with the hammers to see me. Because I know these dudes didn't.
Yeah, but the hammer is coming.
Yeah, I see him behind me.
It's a 3v1. He's coming.
Let's go, baby. Too easy.
Sweaty boy.
Lucky that that other team at least had two members.
Yeah.
And that the dude with the hammer did not see me. I knew if I could get behind that hill, I'd have a good chance.
Mm-hmm.
I'm also lucky that that guy went down with, like, two bursts.
No, this is stupid, like, man.
I think he was, gonna rez. Yeah. There was a dude knocked. I think he was gonna rez. He didn't heal up. Because I only hit him for, I think, 56 or something. 58.